came to Dover Plains, New York today, visiting a place called Stone Church. It's an old archaeological place. It's an old cave, basically, where an Indian chief hid out many, many years ago. Here's just some of the wicked landscape here. This just goes straight up. It goes up pretty high in both directions here. And this is the stone church right here. It's a natural occurrence in the stone. You can see where it's just separated up at the top there. It's a big split and it formed this large cavern. I don't know if we'll be able to get inside today because the water is too high. But when the water is low, you can walk right inside. It's quite a place in there. There's actually like an altar in there, like a pulpit and everything. But I think it's caved in over the years. That just goes straight up. You can hear me, but I'm standing at the mouth of the stone church here. Water's pretty loud. I don't know if I can really get much farther in than this. This is an example of the trail leading up to the stone church. I'm heading back out now. Hope you can hear me a little better. It kind of winds over stone, around logs, and things like that. Well, I'm out of the ravine, out of the river, and out of all the noise. Just taking a little break on a bench down here at the near the bottom of Stone Church. Hope you enjoyed a little walk up through there. It's quite an interesting place up in Dover Plains, New York. If you get a chance, stop by. I think you'll really enjoy it.